Welcome back to my channel. If this is your first time here, I'm Teresa. Welcome. Today, I have the spicy crispy chicken sandwich from McDonald's. I'm gonna be trying that. I'm hungry. I'm excited. So let's see. I hope this is good. Let's see. Oh, they put a lot of pickles. All right, y'all. Let's get into it. It's okay. It's okay. It's not the greatest chicken sandwich, honestly. It's kind of dry. It's okay. I mean, I wouldn't get it again. Just a basic little chicken sandwich. But I'm happy I got it. I was hungry. So how y'all doing? I like the bread though. The bread is good. Frying this barbecue sauce. I hope everybody's doing good. I'm doing good. I just spent 3 hours in a dentist's office with my kids, but I'm not even gonna get into that. I'm just happy I'm home. I like the spice. Spicy. It's nice and spicy. Now that I'm actually eating some of the sauce, my first 3 bites was dry. I mean, it's good, but you know, it's not great. I would still be going to Popeyes for my chicken sandwich. I just want to do a quick video for y'all. Hopefully the next video y'all see will be the 5 Twinkies challenge. I forgot, 5 Twinkies in 2 minutes? 5 Twinkies in 3 minutes? Y'all know what I'm talking about. Hopefully that's the next video y'all will see. Fruit punch. All right, y'all, I'm not gonna keep y'all. I just wanted to share a little bit of this meal with y'all. So please like this video, comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Eat with y'all next time. Bye.